To my right, your left, should be black, brown, so on all over again. Senior brown belts, help them out.
Okay, first 4 points wins. Okay, it's a game of ties. We're not out to hurt each other. Everybody heard the rules from the beginning. Everybody understand? Okay, you're going to be highly watched. There's going to be five judges. I don't believe in a three-judge tournament. I believe in five judges. So everybody sees points and sees them fairly. Okay, I want to thank you. This is a good, not surprised, but you put your energy in, and the energy comes back to you, or you think something goes in circles for all the high-ranking people who came here to spend their day with me. I really appreciate it. I'm not going to mention everybody. We have my gratitude. Okay, I got Mr. Al Smith. Okay, we have Mr. John Ted Dunn. Mr. John, all the support you give to my school and being a pioneer in martial arts and its way of life since Lily Doug came March 15, 1998. Okay, one more thing while I got everybody quiet. We had appreciation awards for everybody. Make sure you get them on the way out. Personally signed by me, not mimeographed. Okay, something you can put on the wall and your name will be printed in. Okay, let's continue. Have fun.
Okay, just a reminder to all the people around the ring.
Hey John, good luck in your tournament, man. You too, guy. Kick some butt.
Really? Are you recording? I don't think so.
He wasn't recording, was he?
Light up.
Girls ages 16 and 17, white belt, yellow belt, black belt, before the ring number three. We ask that the competitors please stay off the center of the dojo floor. Give us a competition room. Thank you.
No tienes que mirar a nadie, solamente a tu atacante. Ahí fijo, viendo para dónde te da, ¿no?
We're going to tell you the three of our black belts want to jump through the door to ring number five.
Toma, Clary. Ahora sí, toma.
Yes!
White belt, yellow belt, orange belt, you should be reporting to ring number three.
Mind, you're blind.
Last call for boys, age 16 and 17. White belt, yellow belt, and orange belt. You should be in ring number three. Ring number three. Report to ring number
Thank you.
your roundup or lockup girls in the 16 and 17. Report to race number 3. That girls in the 16 and 17 roundup and lockup division, report to race number 3. Report to ring number 8. That's boys ages 16 and 17. Brown up and black up. Report to ring number 8.
That shut up, because Rocky was cheering me up. Everybody was cheering me up. You don't see me lose my concentration. You don't see me.
Thank you.
job.
Attention men, ages 18 through 34, green belt and blue belt, report to ring number 8. Attention women in ring number 5, 18 to 34 year old, purple and brown belt, will report to ring number 5 now. Hey Matt, good job. This will be the last four for women's 18 to 34 purple and brown belts. And ring number 5, please.
I went backwards, but I stepped on something like really quickly.
Thank you.
All right. Oh boy, that was a good one.
Listen up, men, ages 18 to 34, purple belt and brown belt, report to ring number 6. That's men, ages 18 up to 34, purple belt and brown belt, report to ring number 6. Yes.
I'm going to be everywhere at the same time. I don't want to miss Carol either. No, I'm watching you.
How'd you do, bud? What?
Come on, John. Good.
Go.
Get out. No way. Can't say he didn't hit that shot. Good.
Thank you.
Yes! Good job, man. Good job. Very interesting what happened this week. Age 35 and older, white belt, yellow belt, report, and orange belt, report to ring number 8. That's men 35 and older. White belt, yellow belt, and orange belt, report to ring number 8. Good job, boys.
Thank you for me
that last call.
I didn't think there was going to be anybody there. They told me I can fight in the next
one. I hope I don't have now and on.
Come on!
Hey, good job, hon.
Thank you.
You sparring? Oh, Carol? Trevor's on the other side now.
Thank you.
Did
This announcement is for the men's executive division that's 35 and older. There's no weight distinction, so just 35 and older black belts. Report to ring number 6. Report to ring number 6.
Thank you. Clear it without delay, said the president. Turn over all prisoners to the civil authorities. Use all humanity consistent with the due execution of the order. In defiance of the order, army tanks would soon roll through clouds of tear gas down Pennsylvania Avenue.